So, Sabine, you work a lot with students, and I bet a lot of people, students, approach you and say, "I want to become a better service designer." And you can tell them one thing. What is that thing that you're going to say to them?
Learn about organizations and make use of your visualization skills.
And why is that so important?
Because the organization will be your playground. I mean, that is your work environment, and you will have to be able to engage with people in the organization in order to ensure that whatever the services that you envision for people outside of the organization can be maintained and processed and managed in the organization. If people don't understand it in the organization, if you cannot help them to make it happen, then there will be no new service. It will die. It may be there for 2 minutes, but it won't last. And the visualization is a great tool for designers to help reflect on the design practices and design methods, design processes, principles, the kind of design thinking that organizations are using when designers arrive. The idea to think that there's no design thinking going on when there's no designer in the place is a completely misperceived one. Design is in an organization, in every organization, there is design. Organizations wouldn't even exist without design. They are a product in their own right of human doing and thinking. So the question is, how do we help people to apply design to the best of their vision and purpose to make sure that they can fulfill the kind of demands and the kind of visions that they're looking to fulfill with their organizations.
Was this a helpful tip? Let me know by clicking that like button. And if you're ready to take your service design skills to the next level, head over to learn.servicedesignshow.com, where you'll find courses by leading service design experts that dig deeper into the topics we talk about on the show. If this is your first time here, I would love to have you to subscribe to the channel so we can keep bringing you more great content like this.